the midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
Defense was not enough, as one of their numbers fell.